Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Should be honest, just got done watching Yonder. Energy drink show, gotta be careful, sensitive, and what a stuff I mentioned and all that. See a better situation. So, Nasreg Original Pop 240 caffeine, 18 years old, and all that. Also, head bitch. So, for Illinois, what a report, what a bug on my phone. So let's see if we can do this. And YouTube is a YouTube one. Leave me a comment down below. Should I do YouTube? Fine. So, for Illinois right now, 80, for like 81, sunny. So UV, red 8, very high moon rays, sun exposure and high sunscreen. Pollen, red 10 high, let's go with predominant pollen. So always get alerts in the morning, early in the day for oil and wind, big town, big city, Evans, and predominant pollen. Ragweed, N-E-T-L-L-E, grass today's. Conditions, pollen concentration for Thursday will be at about the same level in the very high range. And if you do suffer from allergies, tomorrow should be about as difficult outdoors as it is today. I gotta uninstall and install it so I don't have so far today and yesterday. Average high 89, low 64, dew point 63 degrees, humidity 62%. I don't have the high lows. Pressure, I don't have nothing. Pressure, the high, the lows. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:20 in the morning, sunset 7:28 p.m. The moon is new. 10 days, August 29th. through September 7th. Tonight, low 68, mostly cloudy. Friday, high 82, low 67, partly sunny. So, we'll go to the description. Friday day, partly sunny, a 20% chance of showers and sunny from the end. Afternoon, highs in the lower 80s, west winds. Around 5 miles per hour, shifting to the north. The north in the afternoon. Friday night, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Low in the mid 60s, east winds up to 5 miles per hour. Some sense is about no. It's got to be kind of scary what I'm going to do. I'm going to go internet, we got MSN, you know, Money Report, you know, ESPN, and other websites, I don't know. Saturday, high 81, low 67, partly sunny. Sunday, high 83, low 66, mostly sunny. Monday, high 84, low 65, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 87, low 68, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 79, low 57, mostly sunny. It'd be another perfect day, go big down big city up in Illinois. Next Thursday, high 76, low 57, mostly sunny. That'd be even better, but the 90%. Next Friday, low, I apologize, high 77, low 60, mostly sunny. The next Saturday, high 76, low 57, partly cloudy. But then again, you know, yeah. And September fall and all that. innocent. Probably can't click. I gotta be smart about it. Okay, so damn sensitive. So MSN, we're gonna talk about this. Alright, yeah. Oh, okay, yeah. The game's done. We need to check on that. America Tracking Association saying sure is in big trouble. Hurricane Dorina. It's in Dorian. Dorian. MENACS. Yes, potential. Track storm CATASTROPHIC Hurricane DORIAN Deeper Space Storm Trackers. Click here to follow DORIAN. Because I can't, don't say that, click that. Senior space, evictions, homelessness, in California, housing. U.S. Intel attempt to recover nuclear missile trigger Russian bombs. T-U-N-S-I-L trading. Friends, anchors, co-friend, tramp, covert attack against network. NATO won't call out Russia over nuclear blast because of Trump sources. NARALOG. How we got face potato salad. Potatoes. Food is 5 death piece and most of scratch factor American. And later dad after being told to clean the room. Actually, I gotta push pause and we're gonna see what happens. Be back.